Sugarzoom City will fall, so shall the universe follow.
Geomagnetic disruptions blanket the planet's atmosphere. I'm not receiving any transmissions at all. I fear for Sugarzoom City.
Something's wrong.
Yeah, it's like something's missing.
Power primate. I can't feel it anymore. It's gone, isn't it, Antari?
No, Skeleton King has corrupted it beyond our ability to wield it. He will attempt to use it to end creation itself. He has allied himself with an ancient evil. Eons ago, when the galaxy was young and worlds were just coming to be, a vile cosmic force desired to destroy all reality. It implanted offspring, the Dark Ones, within the core of countless planets, knowing that one day, far into the future, they would be free to spread their evil like a plague across the universe. The Veyron Mystics were to make certain that never happened.
But they blew it. And now Skeleton King is gonna let one of those things loose? Oh, this is gonna be a great day.
Skeleton King has arrived. It has begun.
Mr. Cheapers, our love will live on forever.
Great Caesar's ghost!
This is it, BT. This is the big one.
Glenny, hold me close. Hey, what's on the web?
Team, we protect the city first, then we find Skeleton King and finish this once for all.
Love lives on another day.
Sparks, Gibson, take them out!
Fist rockets! Go! Go!
Go! Whoa. The formless are massing in Sector 6.
Lasertron drained the system. We're down to emergency power only.
Whoa! What was that?
My fears have been realized. Skeleton King's ship has pierced the planet's core. The Dark One egg has been breached.
corrupted power primate has been prepared, my lord.
At last, I shall awaken my master from his imprisoning slumber. Let the world tremble in his wake.
Hey! It's me you want! Come on!